what is it? Where are you going to?
I'm following you, of course.
Where do you know I'm going to now?
I don't care where you're going to. But anywhere you're going to, I must be there with you. Baby, just take a good look at me. Am I not looking good enough? Or am I not beautiful enough? Am I not worth it? For over 2 weeks I've been in this house, all you do is you wake up, you dress up, you leave the house without me. Baby, tell me, what have I done to you? Tell me, why can't you take me out?
Okay, you want to know what you've done to me?
Yes.
You want to know what you've done to
yes.
me? Okay, let me tell you. You are a spoilt girl. You are spoilt. And I don't want people to know I have anything to do with you. Just take a good look at yourself. You're falling at the beat. Your body is so exposed everywhere, open. Look at tattoos everywhere. And these are the things I thought by now would have worked on. But no, you are so stubborn and so lazy. You won't cook, you won't wash, you won't do anything. You are just so lazy. All you know how to do is TikTok video, Snapchat and WhatsApp. And I'm tired of all that. I'm tired.
Oh, it's now you know that I'm spoilt. Eh? See, let me tell you. Spoilt girls don't stay at home. Take me out. Take me out.
I'm not taking you out. I'm not taking you out. I am not taking you out. Don't kill yourself.
What's the problem? What's happening?
Thank God you're here. Ask Simo. For over 2 weeks, I've been in this house. My boyfriend refused to take me out. Ask him why.
Bestie, you have a girl for over 2 weeks in this compound and I'm not aware of it.
Kebrown, that's not the bone of contention here. That's not the bone of contention here.
Okay. Why don't you want to take her out?
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Kebrown, see, for 2 weeks, this girl has been in my house. She does not cook, she does not wash, she does not do anything. She's just a total waste. Do you know, Kebrown, I go out, I buy food, I get it for her, and she just sits in the house and eats and make TikTok videos. That's what she knows how to do. She does not know how to do anything. Just look at her. Look at the way she's dressed. Her body is so exposed with tattoos all over. And I'm sick and tired of all this. Do you know that I even wash my clothes and hers? An African man like me. Is that bad? Is that bad? I don't like all this. What's it?
Bestem, you know that it's not all girls that are really good at some of these things, like washing and cooking, but they must be good somewhere. They must be good at something.
Okay, Brown, this one is not good at anything. She's not good in any way.
Wait, you mean she's not good at...
She's not even good.
Hey, you are useless, eh? You are useless. Don't you know he's a full-grown man? How can you not be good at, you know, happy ending? He's a full-grown man. You should know how to handle a full-grown man. You are supposed to take good care of him. He has needs.
No, I'm good, though.
No!
I don't want happy ending,
though. It's unacceptable. It's unacceptable.
You are a waste. Yes! Keepers, let me tell you, this girl is just sport. She's just a sport girl.
Hey!
She's a total waste. Read my lips. Waste! She's not good at anything. And the worst part, I'm just managing her!
Baby.
Can you imagine?
Uncle Nia, yeah. Uncle Bestie, what happened?
Hey, Manuela, this adult discussion is not for children.
Okay.
Hey, Manuela,
yes.
Don't mind this uncle. See, it's over 2 weeks that I've been in this house. I told this uncle to take me out. This uncle refused to take me out. Now, he's telling me that I'm a spoilt girl. Fine, agreed. But we all know that a spoilt girl doesn't stay at home. Baby, take me out.
Take you out to where?
Uncle Bestie, you need to take this auntie out too.
Oh, tell him.
How?
Yes, now. You need to be taking this auntie out at least once or twice a week.
Oh, very good.
Okay, fine. Emanuela, even if I want to take her out, look at her. She's following Cardi B with her body very exposed, with tattoos all over the thing. Where will I take her to?
To the waist dump now. Where they used to throw dustbin.
Emanuela, how can you say such a thing?
The waist dump is where they take spoilt things to.
Oh.
At least once or twice a week.
Tell her.
Why are you not spoilt again? If rain beat you now, you start smelling.
Jesus.
Until you say you're spoilt.
Tell her.
You better take this auntie out though before your house starts smelling.
Ah.
Thank you, my dear.
Hey, Uncle Bestie, where you want to take this waste out? Please tell us. Sir, help us and carry our own because our own are full.
I will inform you.
Thank you. Sir, so come, let's go.
Uncle Bestie. If I don't go and marry, stay and follow Uncle Kebrown to manage waste managers. I beg Manuela, let's go. Leave this one, let them be playing with it and see his relationship. In the relationship,
my sister.
Thanks for watching that very funny Makanje comedy. See you next Friday. Please subscribe.